Welcome back. Today's episode 4. This episode's going to be a little bit, I wouldn't say different. It's about to be the same as everything else, but I'm going to give more of an insight on game days. I've got 2 coming up, Friday and Sunday. And then, you know, everyday life. So, let's get into it. So days like today, Jokic's decided that he's got something else to do, which is completely fine. But for me, I now need to go and catch a cab to practice. So I'm about to just get dressed, get ready. I'm gonna go walk to the cab rank and catch a cab to practice. Meet some of the guys. So boy Strahill. No, you're not saying hi to me, you're saying hi to everyone else.
Hi to all YouTubers.
Bambi.
Strahill. Hi to all YouTubers.
Oh my goodness.
This boy Yola. He's got a nice little slit in his eyebrow.
What?
One bonus, coming out of practice, nice ass views. We're about to walk up, see our favorite teammate right here. The car, you guys know what the car it is. It's the Red Rocket, baby. Here we go, let's see what Jokic can give us today. What's Jokic? What you got for us today, Jokic?
Music-wise?
No, just what you got for us today? What you got, to say? Nothing, anything? Nothing to say. Turn the camera off and then he's like, oh, I wanted to say something.
The beard is coming back, bro. One good thing.
Doesn't look like it.
Don't worry about it.
Now, I got home from practice, had my dinner. Chilled out and watched a movie. And then my biggest issue that I have is I can never go to bed at a reasonable time. So it's now 2 in the morning. I'm about to go and get some sleep, but I'll catch up with you all tomorrow.
This will get us. This will get us going. I'm sipping my G Fuel. Songs on.
The chandelier.
Ready, Carl? Come on.
Yeah.
Touching you. Sing with me, Carl. Let's go. Sweet Caroline. Bop, bop, bop. Downed him. Don't worry about it, bro, I got him. He's running right to you.
What the?
Downed him. Can redeploy.
Gas is closing in. Relocate. Drop them.
Downed one in there.
Good one.
Yeah. Kill, downed him. Yeah, he self-res and ran. Downed him again. Dead.
Yeah.
Down that kid. Oh, getting shot from the right? No! Oh my. Bro, M16 from the mountain. The kid. 50 GS.
Sort them out or capture the objective.
What?
Enemy soldier incoming.
Dropped him.
Tagged him. Nice.
Oh, we just shit on him.
Yeah.
Yo, and I better.
Let's go! Let's go! Bro, that's huge. We just fucking. Hey. Hey, we the duo, baby.
Oh my god.
So when making these videos, most of the day consists of me playing COD. So we just got the dubski, about to go and get changed and had to practice again.
Don't talk to me for 2 days.
Why? After practice, we sort of have to rush because the city locks down at 8 p.m. every night. So I come as quickly as possible to the restaurant that I ate at, Revia, pick up my food and head home. So that's what we're about to do. The bag is secured. It's sort of a sad reality that after a year and a half of COVID, we're still dealing with it. So, like I said, like between 8 p.m. and 5 a.m., the whole city's in lockdown in police hours. So, about to head home, eat my food, and chill, I guess. See y'all later. Tomorrow's game day. 3 hour bus ride to Pellister, play a game. About to shower and call it a night now, though. So, see y'all in the morning, man. Another beautiful day here in Skopje. About to walk to my restaurant for game day. Gonna get a couple of, I ordered an omelet and some pasta, and then I'm gonna go to Boros and catch the bus. 3 hour bus ride to the game, but I'll catch up with y'all. They really take care of us here at the restaurant. I called and ordered takeaway, but as soon as I get here, I had a coffee, a smoothie, and some water waiting for me that I didn't order. So, guys at Revia have been pretty cool. It's pretty awesome to have something like that while you're overseas. I haven't had to cook or do anything for a long time, so it's pretty cool. But yeah, about to get my food and head on to Boro's house.
Just walked into the door. It's about 11 o'clock at night. Tough drive back, and yeah, a tough loss today. We just have to get back on the horse and try again our next game, whenever that is. But yeah, tough game today.
So when I was editing, I realized I did not shoot an outro. So this here is the outro of this video. It's the end of this video. If you've made it this far, thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe to the channel. Go and follow me on Instagram. Let me know what you think about the videos. And yeah, I mean, I'm going to try and post one video a week, probably around a Monday every week. So happy Monday. Yeah, like I said, follow on socials, like and subscribe, and have a great day, y'all.